Wayde was born prematurely. He was always going to have one or the other disability. And what I found with Wayde in the first 24 hours of his life is that he's a fighter.
As a kid, I think I was very competitive. Always wanted to do great things.
It's a story of somebody carrying his own destiny.
I think he should be the first man to beat the 43-second mark.
I don't question God's work. To me, sports was always just my escape. I think it's really just the beginning.